siya sa isang strainer. Let's put it in a strainer, of course. Put some salt. And stay it for about 3 minutes and wash it. So after washing it thoroughly and place it in a bin. See? And then put the mixture of brine, rice vinegar, apple cider, salt and kombu mixture. See? And then let's wrap it and cover it, and you can eat it in 2 to 3 days. This is how to ferment our veggies. That's all. Thank you guys. Sana may natutunan po kayo. Thank you for watching.